السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today I'm about to talk about one of my bad behaviors in the good old days in our house. We had another house where there was a small room in the garden of the house rented or occupied by an old poor man with his family, and we wanted to increase the income, and I told my mother, let me get somebody to kick him out of the room because there's no contract between us and him. It was a bad suggestion and pressure on my mother to do this. She reluctantly agreed. I got one or two people to try to go to do this wrong, bad incident, which I suggested, which my mother was totally against it. And I went to those people to try to take the furniture out. Like sometimes what you see the police are doing to evict, that to evict the people from their properties. The man incidentally came back to the room and he was screaming and shouting and crying and cursing. And I told everybody to stop and let the man to stay in the room with his family. It was a wrong decision suggested by me to my mother, and my mother did not want to do that. So I regretted my wrong advice. Because no matter what you have of power in your hand, you should not exercise it unlawfully to anybody who is actually weaker than yourself. Then I reconcile with the man and let the people to put the furniture in the room again and let him to stay in his room in our house, and forgot about investing in this room. So young men and women, don't ever, I'm saying it again, don't ever, 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 when you are in a position of power, to try to exercise your power on the most needy and weak and vulnerable member of your community. Jazakumullah khair, wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.